Tonight, three people were taken to the hospital following a crash in Craighead County. Dispatch said the crash was reported after 7 p.m. at the intersection of Highway 49 and School Street. Now, this is a picture of crews at the scene working the crash. Dispatch said it was unsure how many vehicles were involved, but did say three people were hurt. No word on how severe their injuries were. The road was cleared and reopened around 8 p.m.